Howdy folks, JimRuthless here, and in today's Red Dead video, we're going to recreate Herbert Moon. And in Red Dead Redemption 2, he's just a general store owner down in Armadillo. But he had a bigger role to play in the first Red Dead Redemption game. And it seems like he made some type of deal with a strange man when everything turned bad down in Armadillo. And Herbert Moon was also in the Undead Nightmare expansion of the first game. So, let's try to recreate Herbert Moon in Red Dead's character creator.